Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD.
Today, I am going to explain about site-directed mutagenesis.
Site-directed mutagenesis, the method to create specific change in the DNA, it could be either insertion, deletion, or substitution to study the gene function. For that, first we need a plasmid, which consists of a particular gene which represent, like for example, it represent the size of the fruit. If this plasmid consists of a gene which represent a small size of a fruit, we want to remove that gene with the help of a PCR, with the help of a mutagenic primer used in PCR. So this mutagenic primer consists of a gene which represent bigger size of the fruit. After PCR, we will the gene will be amplified. The original gene which consists of undesirable gene will be removed with the help of DPN1 digestion. Here this enzyme will cleave the gene which is methylated. It doesn't cleave the gene which is inserted through primer or PCR primer because they are not methylated. So after DPN digestion, this plasmid will be transferred to the bacteria through transformation for the multiplication of that plasmid. Later on, the mutant will be selected. In this way, site-directed mutagenesis will be done to create specific change in DNA to study the function, to study its function.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.